placements. Mm-hmm. Okay. So A.
Mm-hmm.
C sharp.
Nice.
E.
Good.
And G.
Good. So explain to the world why that is those notes. Like, you know, those little things on top, but we explain the triads and the major and the minor.
Okay, so
what's a dominant seven chord?
It's a major triad plus minor seven.
Good. So a major triad for A is?
A is four.
Good. And a minor seven is? So go to the A, and then you go a whole step down. So it's a whole step. Yeah, there it is. Mm-hmm. So play all together. Mm-hmm.